Spanish phrases for beginners. This book includes Learn Spanish Phrases for Beginners, Volume 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Written by Authentic Language Books. Narrated by John Martinez. Copyright 2020 by Authentic Language Books. All rights reserved. This document is geared towards providing exact and reliable information in regards to the topic and issue covered. The publication is sold with the idea that the publisher is not required to render accounting, officially permitted, or otherwise qualified services. If advice is necessary, legal or professional, a practiced individual in the profession should be ordered. From a declaration of principles, which was accepted and approved equally by a committee of the American Bar Association and a committee of publishers and associations. In no way it is legal to reproduce, duplicate, or transmit any part of this document by either electronic means or in printed format. Recording of this publication is strictly prohibited, and any storage of this document is not allowed unless with written permission from the publisher. All rights reserved. The information provided herein is stated to be truthful and consistent in that any liability, in terms of inattention or otherwise by any usage or abuse of any policies, processes, or directions contained within is the solidarity and utter responsibility of the recipient reader. Under no circumstances will any legal responsibility or blame be held against the publisher for any reparation, damages, or monetary loss due to the information herein, either directly or indirectly. Respective authors own all copyrights not held by the publisher. The information herein is offered for informational purposes solely and is universal as so. The presentation of the information is without contact or any type of guarantee assurance. The trademarks that are used are without any consent, and the publication of the trademark is without permission or backing by the trademark owner. All trademarks and brands within this book are for clarifying purposes only and are owned by the owners themselves, not affiliated with this document. Learn Spanish Phrases for Beginners, Volume 1. Learn Spanish phrases with step-by-step Spanish conversations, quick and easy in your car, lesson by lesson. Written by Authentic Language Books. Narrated by John Martinez. Introduction. Have you ever wanted to learn a new language but didn't do it because you thought it would be a hard and long process? Most people see language learning as a scary and daunting activity, especially adults who have probably tried to do it while in school or college and failed. Through this book, we will teach you how to speak Spanish through interactive dialogues in order to impart in you the most useful Spanish phrases you will need. The following book is a practical and comprehensive guide to learning basic Spanish interactions and phrases that will help you communicate with your Spanish-speaking family, friends, clients, students, among others. The focus of this book is learning phrases and the correct pronunciation for you to become a fluent speaker. This book consists of two units, each of them with three lessons. Each lesson has four parts: a dialogue, a review of useful phrases, a vocabulary section, and they will end with a recall section in which you will be able to test your knowledge. We understand that many adult learners find language learning difficult because they cannot pronounce certain words correctly. Therefore, this audiobook comes with a pronunciation section in which we will once again go over the expressions learned and practice the pronunciation of the most difficult words so you can be assured you sound like a fluent speaker. You might feel as the lessons go by that this book is a little bit repetitive, but the trick to language learning lies in repetition. As a matter of fact, expert linguists have stated that in order to learn something, you have to listen and repeat it at least 7 times. This book will make you repeat new words and phrases several times. It will also give you interaction exercises so you can practice the language. It is important to note that we recommend you listen to this book more than once, so you will not only learn the vocabulary, but start to assimilate the language. Unit 1. Greeting people. In this unit, you will learn how to greet people. Say hello and present yourself. Learning how to begin interactions is a vital skill when learning a new language. Whether it's for business, travel, or communicate better with family and friends, learning to say hello is the first step in communicating. Even though this unit has a topic that drives every lesson, you will be acquiring language skills that can help you become a fluent Spanish speaker. Lesson 1. Saying hello. In this lesson, you will learn how to say hello. In Spanish, there are several greetings that you can use to begin a conversation. We will also be learning how to say goodbye. This conversation takes place in the reception of a museum, and it is between a guide and Roberto. Let's listen to the dialogue. Dialogue. Roberto. Hola, buenos días. Una pregunta. Guía. Hola, señor. ¿En qué lo puedo ayudar? Roberto. ¿Dónde está la exposición de las pinturas de Picasso? Guía. La exposición se encuentra en el segundo piso. Lo llevo. Roberto. Gracias. Guía. Aquí estamos, señor. Este es el guía de la exposición. Buenas, Eduardo. El señor está interesado en un tour. Guía de Picasso. Por supuesto, buenos días, caballero. El siguiente tour empieza en 5 minutos. Roberto. Perfecto, esperaré. Muchas gracias por su ayuda. Que tenga un buen día. Guía. Usted también, señor. Disfrute su visita. Now, we will go over the conversation in English. Roberto. Hello, good morning. A question. Guide. Hello, sir. How can I help you? Roberto. Where is the exhibition of Picasso's paintings? Guide. The exhibition is located on the 2nd floor. I will take you there. Roberto. Thank you. Guide. Here we are, sir. This is our tour guide for the exhibition. Hi, Eduardo. This gentleman is interested in a tour. Picasso guide. Of course. Good morning, gentlemen. The next tour starts in 5 minutes. Roberto. Perfect. I'll wait. Thank you very much for your help. Have a nice day. Guide. You too, sir. Enjoy your visit. Let's hear the conversation one more time slowly and in Spanish. Roberto. Hola. Buenos días. Una pregunta. Guía. Hola, señor. ¿En qué lo puedo ayudar? Roberto. ¿Dónde está la exposición de las pinturas de Picasso? Guía. La exposición se encuentra en el 2º piso. Lo llevo. Roberto. Gracias. Guía. Aquí estamos, señor. Este es el guía de la exposición. Buenas, Eduardo. El señor está interesado en un tour. Guía de Picasso. Por supuesto. Buenos días, caballero. El siguiente tour empieza en 5 minutos. Roberto. Perfecto. Esperaré. Muchas gracias por su ayuda. Que tenga un buen día.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.